Dogumentary TV, producing the best breed documentaries on YouTube.
Hey, what's going on, guys? This is Zeke. This is Dogumentary Television, and this is a fan-submitted video. This is Diamond. She's a hybrid American Bulldog. Just a quick note, guys, moving forward, you will have to be a Patreon supporter of this channel to submit your videos to be shown on the channel. All right? This video right here, this girl right here, her name again is Diamond. She was submitted by Marcus Lloyd. Diamond is a hybrid American Bulldog. She was born in North Carolina. Marcus Lloyd, he's retired from the U.S. Navy and lives in Virginia. Diamond is 4.5 years old. She's fixed. She weighs about 80 pounds, 21 inch head and neck, approximately 22 inches at the shoulders. Marcus says that she is absolutely the best dog he's ever had in his life. She has been a great addition to his family. He takes her everywhere, tailgating at NFL football games, drag racing events. They go camping. She loves to travel, even though she likes to sleep during most of the ride. Man, this dog got a great life. I need that. I need to go out and, you know, tailgate and camp and hang out at some drag racing events. That sounds like a whole lot of fun. Marcus goes on to say that, you know, as you can see from the video, that she loves to play with a frisbee. And despite the fact that most people say bulldogs don't fetch, she seems to love it. And recently she found a lot of interest in deer and groundhogs. Those are genetics coming to the forefront. He says she's very good with other dogs, including his Shih Tzu. He wanted to thank me, and I want to thank him for submitting his video, but he wanted to thank me for providing a positive platform, and that's exactly what Dogumentary TV hopes to be. So please, guys, get on board, support the Patreon campaign, and keep watching the videos, all right? Peace.